After public silence of more than 3 months following the convention, the group calling the elections a sham came out publicly opposing the poll and calling for a rerun of the election because no candidate won the vote with a 50+1 victory as stipulated in the electoral rules of the convention as well as the constitution. Mike Avekotora and Kennedy Shekupakela were announced winners as president and vice president respectively. Fisher Kwambi and FIFA attorneys, representing their grief group, led vocally by Shinedhuma Kavari, says their clients have considered legal action about the matter, but have decided to wait and see if the matter can be resolved internally through reconvening the convention. Letters have been written to Steve Besaidenhout, who is the chairperson of the convention, to reconvene the convention before, or not later, than 12 October. Approached for comment, Besaidenhout says he is no longer in the leadership of the party, but confirmed that he received communication from the lawyers and he has been consulting the leadership on the way forward. Likewise, the lawyers have also communicated to Kavekotora to stop calling himself party president, stop chairing the party's National Executive Committee, as well as calling off the 4th of October Central Committee meeting he has scheduled. Kavekotora obtained 243 votes out of the 490 casted, which translate to 49.5%, falling short of the 50+1 provision of the election rules of the convention. However, Kavekotora has argued that he could not obtain the 50% tally because of the 14 spoiled ballots, which had to be automatically discarded as per the norm. This, according to him, makes him the victor. Among some of the prominent RDP members supporting their grief group is Candina Hova. Kaipa Herokanji, NBC News, Windhoek.